Hello, I am Fabrice Gallo with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will introduce you with our systems simulation solutions for transmission systems and subsystems. Worldwide pressure on car manufacturers for increasing fuel economy, reducing pollutant emissions while keeping drivability and driving pleasure is making the design evolve very rapidly. New technologies have been introduced, like the electrification of powertrains from start-stop to full hybrid, the increase of gear ratio in automatic transmissions, and much more, like belt CVTs and dual clutch gearboxes. All these smart technologies come with a drastic increase in the control's complexity. Luxury cars can even use more than 70 ECUs with more than 5,000 software parameters. Developing these complex multiphysics systems while keeping track over times and cost now requires the implementation of robust model-based system engineering methodologies. Our LMS Imagine.Lab platform and its powertrain transmission solution provide a generic environment analyzing and designing optimal transmission systems. Our solutions give access to driveline, engine and transmission models and their components. They also provide the capability to evaluate and balance the key attributes of a vehicle. Not only performance and fuel economy, but also drivability, comfort and reliability. It becomes very easy to model the whole transmission, including all actuators and controllers, and to evaluate their interaction during the powertrain and driveline integration in the chassis. Physical phenomena can be predicted, analyzed, and reproduced. The design variations and optimizations are then validated upfront, and the calibration phase is really shortened. With our solutions, you can assess transmission system performance and losses along your development process. You can optimize your key attributes by piloting and checking all parameters of your product. For example, you can design the best gear shifting or hybrid strategies for different variations of gearbox hardware and then providing a high power at wheel within the engine's best operating range. You can also assess drivability attributes and accelerate the global powertrain design in order to provide maximum driver comfort through optimal shifting quality and engine torque transient. The calibration phase needed to improve all the attributes is then done with a virtual mock-up running real time before testing real prototypes. It reduces the cost by reducing the failures number, accelerating the testing period, and helps a lot to reach the target of design right first time. Finally, our solutions are also capable to give you in-depth understanding of noise and vibration in your powertrain system. It provides a much better physical understanding of the root causes of vibration generated by a combination of linear and nonlinear systems. For example, engine torque oscillations, gear rattle, driveline modes excitation coupled with chassis. By using these solutions, you can analyze phenomena that can generate a negative quality perception and that are also considered as durability issues. LMS Imagine.Lab is used by OEMs who integrate subsystems as well as suppliers who design subsystems and components. To conclude, Siemens PLM software solutions based on the LMS Imagine.Lab platform are designed to facilitate the development of innovative concepts, solve challenges, and improve the quality of your systems. Thank you for watching, and please visit our website for additional information.